Hello, we're back again. Field day number 2. It is officially Monday, and today we are going to do third graders through fifth graders. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh god!
We're on our way to the bus. Everybody's behind us. I cannot see. Okay.
CEO?
What's up?
Are you excited?
Yeah, I don't have to do any worse today other than this, so I'm pretty excited.
Oh my god, this is a long walk. Okay.
Did you decide when to go?
Oh, it smells weird.
Hello, Bowman and Cordero. How are y'all doing today?
I did my eyebrows.
Yeah, me too.
And it smells weird.
We're back at Avondale. We're back at Avondale, y'all.
And we're going to be retarded.
I hope this gets old.
Then we're going to be, yes.
Oh my god.
Wider and wider.
Wait, did you hear what she just said?
Trent, please take that out.
Well, I guess they still have it.
There's more bad news.
We're busting up every single group. They added 2 new stations, so everybody's alone.
Oh my gosh! No! Okay, update.
We gotta be alone now.
Everybody have to be alone.
Everybody. We're not in groups anymore. So we have to talk to them by ourselves. I'm not good at talking to kids.
You did it yesterday.
Okay, cool.
I already know where I am.
Oh my god. Hello. Welcome back to Druid Hills NJROTC YouTube channel. Today it is the second day of field day at Avondale Elementary School. And we're honestly not prepared. But hopefully everything turns out good. So,
that was good?
Yeah. And now we're back. So let's go interview. Where's Bowman? Let's go find Bowman.
There's Bowman. Red Slab. Loto. Rhett. Johnson. And we're pretty low on numbers today. We only have 18. And there's 13 groups. So it's going to be a very big challenge. Oh, and I didn't forget my drone bag today. So look at that. There's Sing. Wynn is over there doing the dance. Let me see. Playground, we're back here, you know, back at it. Colonel over there. And then we have Baxter and Thomas. Oh, Drink and Diaz. And we're doing 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders today, so pretty exciting. Then we have Chris over there doing jump rope. We're going to have Dolesburg doing the same thing, cool loop relay. We have Colin Diaz and Atwater doing the art relay. And our EXO is not here today. And Sia, where's Sia? But yeah, I'm going to jump back today.
Yeah.
So, how's your station going?
I don't have a station. You don't have a station.
Our station is gone, right?
Pass it on the list.
Yeah.
All of our stations are gone. My station's gone. We don't even have a station anymore. So I guess we're just going to go around helping the other stations and just recording and interviewing kids, I guess. So we'll see how that goes.
Alrighty. Alrighty. 3, 2, 1.
What's going on?
Stretch out more. Come down.
Jimmy, that's enough.
My water are coming to help you.
Coming to the rescue to save
you. Oh, because nobody's over there. Y'all want to do it without? You want to do it?
Me too.
So y'all gonna be up here?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You
want me to
drive
for
you?
No!
Yes!
No!
See, that's what the kids chase you this time. And they're gonna be much, much bigger than you.
I already know you're mean, too.
I do it on defense.
Then they release inside.
No, she's doing it.
No, what are you doing?
Oh my god. Okay, we're back. So we just figured it out that there's only 15 groups and everyone's evenly split. There's some groups with two, so everyone's happy now. Baxter's doing the locomotive focus. Come on. There you go, locomotive. How you feeling, CEO?
Hunger.
What?
Hunger.
Hunger?
I'm hungry. Hunger.
Hunger.
Oh, I'm very hungry.
How does it feel without having your XL here today, helping you?
Well, it's like I think we're better off.
Wow.
Kidding.
He's okay.
So, what grade? Quiet. What grade are y'all in?
Fifth.
Fifth grade. Y'all having fun at field day?
Yes.
Kind
of. I mean, no. Kind of. Why kind of?
Because
there's nothing
to do.
There's nothing.
Well, it's fun.
Don't get your sunny nose.
Until we get to tug of water, we win.
Oh, period.
Oh. Period.
They just got that soda can that's right in our hand. That's what they got.
Get my leg apart.
All right. Don't do that yet. No, y'all don't do that yet. Y'all don't know.
Clap, clap, clap your hands. All right, now. We're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Cha-cha, real smooth.
You got to get on the hip, Carpath.
I don't have any hips.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stop. Left foot, left stop. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back.
Oh, time to go.
We're back.
Thank you. Thank you both. That's so much fun.
Taught me how to do the Macarena over there. You start.
Hands. Shoulders. Hands.
Really?
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
All right.
Yeah.
Start off with your
arms and you do this. And then this. I don't see, I've forgotten already.
Cordero!
How's your station?
It's good.
Is it? They're having fun. It's like not dodgeball, but dodgeball, you know? And bases in there involved.
How's your field day?
Good.
Good. What grade are you in?
Third.
What's your name?
KJ.
You want to join ROTC?
Yeah.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Can you do push-ups?
Yep.
Show me right now. I want to see you drop. One.
Oh, man.
Wow. Wow, he's going to be a good cadet.
Okay, okay. Go out and play. Go out and play. Go, 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 go. There are free trees around. Look, there's two free trees over here.
No, no, no.
I'm acting like my hand isn't in foot water and that I'm not picking up marbles that people's feet have been touching for 2 hours.
How was your station? How was the kids?
It was good. I like them being older. It's easy.
Jenny, how was your station?
It was good. We're helping Bowman pick up her marbles.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at all that. Andrew.
Look at that. How do you feel?
Wow. It's foot water.
Yeah, what?
How did you do that?
Look at all these kids.
It looks so weird. He looks like a bird.
Stop walking so fast. What? Ew. Ew. Okay.
Bro, you didn't fall. You didn't fall. You just broke the leg. No, I didn't break the leg. It collapsed a little, but it didn't fall. It didn't fall like from my hands onto the floor. I was on the floor. I just let it go, so it kind of fell back. It's fine. No, it's fine. It's totally fine. Yeah.
Mhm. Mhm. Ew. Man, this is some tiny fifth graders, bro.
No, that's so good.
Eat your shit. Back to your house field day.
Time.
No, we can turn on being such a dad.
Let's go!
Yeah, it's a kill!
Good job, guys. Good job.
No. Don't pull.
Alright, we're about to do tug of war, but they're just gently pulling it up.
No pull!
Alright, right there, right there. Right there.
Miss Brown's class, are you ready? Oh, you don't sound ready. Are you? Miss Peace Smith's class, are you ready?
Yeah!
On the whistle. You want to pull? Please don't talk. Please don't talk. I need that scarf to get to your white line. Whoever gets it there first is the winner. Once the whistle blows, let go of the rope. Okay, once we declare the winner, you let go of the rope. My first whistle, you're going to pull as hard as you can. Miss P. Smith's class, are you ready?
Yes!
You ready?
Yeah!
Dad, we good?
Yes, yeah.
Easier work with
the
older kids.
Yeah. Really, the hardest part was just like, having kids like creatures.
What did they say? They said
we're officially back from the Avondale trip and the field day. And his camera's dying, but I don't want to go to class, but I got to, so. I only said that because the policeman was walking by me. But it was fun. For what? Come. Anyways, it was fun. Everyone had fun. It was a great field day. Both days, I would do it again. Yeah. We are officially back from the Avondale Field Day trip. And it was very fun. I don't regret any of it at all. I already said this before, but I didn't like the beginning, the other, so I'm just making a new one. But it was so fun! And is this zoomed in?
Yes, it is.
It was fun! It was so fun!
It was really fun.
Join ROTC. You just pulled my hair.
Alright, do the outro.
I already did it!
No, do it right now!
No.
Okay! Oh, I didn't die!
Bye!
Bye!
Bye!